Hey guys, welcome to part 6 of Let's Play The Sims 3 Into the Future. In the last part, I said that we're gonna come to this club right away and have Emma and Jarvis get to know one another, so that's what we're gonna do. And Emma's eating right now, as you guys can see, and then I don't know where Jarvis is right now, but I'm so excited to dance on these see-through tiled floors. Oh, he's dancing. Jarvis is dancing right now. And of course, I had to bring Chantel here since the last time we left her alone, she turned blue. And I don't want her to turn blue again or mess with any dew or do anything like that. But it looks like she's getting down over here with someone. I was afraid that she wasn't going to meet anyone, and it looks like someone wants to dance with her. That lady is not dancing with you right now. And let's see. If only I could get closer to her. Everyone of my Sims are glitched out except Emma. Okay, so we can finally see Chantel now. But she's dancing with this guy named Felix Finn, and he's from the future, so I think that's cool. I want her to get to know him. So I'm gonna have her talk to him a little bit, just like how we're gonna do for Emma and Jarvis. You know they live together, so it's gonna be easier for me to, have them get to know each other. Chantel, I don't know if she should get to know him actually, because this is a different kind of future. So I don't know if she's gonna know him in a different, like if she goes to a different part of the future, she'll still know him. So we'll see. I don't want that to stop her from getting to know him. And then here's Adam. Adam's here with us as well at the club. Sorry, you guys. I have a new mouse. I'm getting used to it. But here's Adam, and he looks cool in this club. At least to me, he does. He looks really, really cool. And here is, what is that bot's name? CR1ESTO or A or I don't know her name. But we're gonna have Adam get to know this bot because, oh, he is getting to know her. Plumbot Gree, and I want to see the interaction. I really, really do. I can't hear them talking. Oh, why not? I want to hear his voice. I still can't really hear him, but that's okay. He's gonna get to know her, and we're going to go around the. Oh my gosh, look at them. They are getting down. They are getting down. I'm going to show you guys around the club because it's a really, really, really cool club. This is a club that's off the trailer. For sure, I think this is the club off the trailer. There's a pool table, there's two bathrooms that are really, really cool, and they're shaped really different. And then there's a seating area that comes with a new sectional that came with them Into the Future. And I'm sorry if they are louder than usual. I turned up the sound so I could hear the robot's voice, Adam's, but I still couldn't hear him. So I'll turn it back down in a few. And I turned the music up just so we can hear some of the new music that came with Into the Future. So hopefully you can hear me over the cool music. But I'm gonna have Emma get up now because she's just sitting here doing nothing, and I want Jarvis to talk to her, so. Or should I have her be the bold one? No, I want him to come over and say, "Hey, I think I like you." Ask about your day, compliment cooking, encourage silliness. Oh, that must be with the new future. Okay, no. That's so loud. Sorry, guys. One second. Okay, so all of them have this weird, moodlet, not weird, but new moodlet, sorry. And this is Wonderland. It says Chantel is, all of them will have their names, and it says Chantel is overcome with joy. She can't help but swan. Oh, sorry. She can't help but, oh, I keep getting off of it. Can't help but swan the whimsical. Does it say swan? Whimsical about sharing her festive mood with the world from traveling into the future. And then she still has this embracing the future. She has attractive company, so that means she really likes that guy she's dancing with. She has attractive company too and has the same moodlet, but and she feels like her hunger is resolved. I've never seen this moodlet before. synthesized food, which was both delicious and what does that say? I don't know. Unusually filling. Okay, that makes sense, I guess. So now Jarvis is going to talk to her, and we are gonna get this air kiss going. I haven't seen it yet, of course, since I do not play when I'm not recording. As you guys know, I think I say that a lot. I don't have time to. Between this and Crystal, it's just not, don't have time. Maybe over a break, I'll have time to play and actually have a current household. And I haven't done a current household video in like forever. It's been like forever. Months and months and months and months and months. So I think I might do one for November. Yeah, I think I might try to do one for November for you guys because that's kind of weird that I don't have one. Like, just for myself, even if I have to do it just for myself. Because I think that I should have one. No, who's coming to talk to you? Listen to you, no. Jarvis is supposed to be coming to talk to you. Yeah, come chat with her. Thank you. You got up off your stool. Where's Jarvis? Oh my gosh, they even walk jolly and full of happiness. Where's Jarvis? I don't see him anywhere. Why isn't he coming? Really? He has to walk so jolly and so slow to you. Let's go check on Chantel. See how she's liking this guy. I'm actually gonna see if she can heat of the moment kiss him because I know that's kind of forward, but I think we're going to do it. And Adam's still talking to his bot lady. We're gonna heat of the moment kiss him, even though we don't even know him at all. We're gonna be like, we just wanna see if you kiss us back. And he doesn't know her. Thinks Adam is okay. Special. Silly wave, start a do fight. Chat high five, start a do fight. And then we're going to have him. I didn't even know he could do all this stuff. That's so cool. He could start a do fight, play tag, hug someone goodbye, tune up self. He can compliment humanity, encourage silliness, brighten up day. He can do everything that we can do. I think that's so cool. Oh my gosh, what was he just showing her? That was so cool. What did you just show Chantel? That is like the coolest thing in the whole wide world. Okay, what are they doing? Get to know one another. High five. And then you're gonna kiss him, and hopefully, oh, he's hungry. He's gonna reject her kiss then. Jarvis, are you talking to her yet? No. Compliment personality, compliment appearance. Where is he? He's taking forever. Let me speed through this. I don't even know where Jarvis is right now. Okay, finally Jarvis is here. But Chantel didn't get to kiss that guy because she has to go to work, so that sucks. That really, really sucks. I'm really sad about that. But she's going to work. She's going to meet her coworkers all over again. I think I told you guys that for some reason when we got here, her job was just level one and not the level it was in the other type of world, the regular world. So that's okay. I'm not really that sad about it. And Adam is having a do fight with that bot that he met in here. Ooh, Jarvis, does Emma like you? Yeah, I knew it. I knew that they were. I knew it. I don't know how to get the kiss that came with Jetpack Kiss. Oh, I want to do that kiss. They don't have a different kind of kiss. I guess that is the kiss. The jetpack kiss is the one I really wanted. So I guess he's just gonna heat of the moment, kiss her, and then maybe tomorrow we can see it. Come on, kiss her. I just want to see if they really like each other a lot. And right now all he's doing is complimenting her appearance, and he complimented her personality. Compliments are great for girls. Come on, let's see if you guys can kiss each other. I know that he likes her and she likes him. They better not, like, she better not get upset. Yeah, I knew it. Is it just me, or does she really look taller than him? I think that she looks taller than him. Really taller than him. They're both gonna head home because he needs to eat. I guess he could eat here and then go home. But she's gonna go home and walk all jollyful off. That's so weird to me. It's such an awkward walk. Eat some synthesized food fast, and then we're gonna have you guys go to bed once you get to the house. Quick meal. Cold cone, cookie, donut. Cereal, bread and jam, canned soup. Eat some soup. Then you're gonna go home. And she's at work. Should be. Chantal, are you at work? Okay, so now that all these Sims are going home, except Jarvis since he's eating, we're gonna interact with Adam. So I have a few things for him to do with the bot. I just wanna see how bots interact with each other, and I wanna see if he can, like, he's still just her acquaintance, but I want to see if we can have him, like, kiss her, or, you know, how bots interact romantically. If he can even get romantic with her, because I don't think he has the chip to do it. They can high five. He can hug her, I know that, but I think that's it. Oh, I wish that I could control her too, because maybe she has a lovely trait. What is he going to do? Is he going to hug her? They had to move to hug. Maybe I shouldn't have him do it then. Oh. Oh. Let's see. And then we can. Does he need to be tuned up? Oh, he has three moodlets. It says wonderful. Wonder fulfilled, Adam is already feeling the effects of such a whimsical environment. And this one says, feed off of each other's emotions. So Adam is, enriching the community and projecting the glee all around. That is the cutest thing. I'm surprised the Sims don't have that. Is he in love? First romance? Okay. Yeah, you need to go home after you eat. Chantal, you're at work. Good, good. Emma, you should be home already. Okay, you guys, I'm going to send Adam home after he gets done talking to this bot girl, and then I'll continue recording when they wake up. Okay, you guys, so Emma's asleep, of course, and so is Jarvis, and Chantal's still at work, but I wanted to cut back in just to show you guys the different things that you could dream about. I didn't show you guys this yet, I don't think. So you can dream about working out, you can dream about advanced technology, you can dream about your career, you can dream about close relationships, you can dream about your coworkers, about your family, about fun in the water, about home repairs, you can dream about public speaking, romance, rushing water, social situations, and then strangers. And I think as your technology skill goes up, that's just me, I'm just assuming, I don't know for sure, that you can dream about more things. So I'm going to have her dream about romance since today she got her first, like, kiss. So I'm going to have her dream about romance and see who she dreams about while she does that. Yeah, see, it raises your technology skill like I thought it did. I didn't know for sure, but I was like, yeah, because that bed is There's two beds that come with Into the Future, so you don't even have to build your technology skill when you go to sleep or dream. So, and you sleep and dream at the same time, so I think that's really cool. Well, it's cool, but it's realistic at the same time. I mean, like, 'cause you really dream when you're sleeping. But the fact that they can do two things at once, like, I love that the multitasking thing on Sims now, like, they usually could just sleep and not do anything else, and I'm really happy that they can. Whimsy waltz. What's the whimsy waltz? I want her to whimsy waltz, but I don't want to wake her up. Go try to whimsy waltz with someone else. Is Jarvis almost awake? Almost. And then Chantel needs to come home and go to sleep. Not really, but I'm gonna have her like take a nap or something. And where is Adam? Doesn't he need a charge? I don't even know how to charge him. He needs to be maintained, though. Where are you? Adam, where are you at? Okay, so it looks like we do have to buy him a battery pack, so I'm gonna look for it and then place it. Okay, so I got the battery chamber thing. I think it was like 800 simoleons or 750 simoleons or something like that. But you can recharge, quick charge, set ownership, and then I don't know what a Simfon power is. I'm gonna do that one just because I don't know what it is. And he's gonna set the ownership to himself. And we're gonna see how it works. We're gonna put him inside of it. He'll go inside. And when Chantel gets here, she's actually not going to go to bed. She's going to talk to some other bots, I think. Okay, so it looks like the Simfon power is just when he puts his hand out. But he's getting powered like that. That's weird. But so cool. So stop charging. I don't want him to charge that way. It looks painful. Looks like he's struggling. I don't want him to charge like that. Stop charging like that. No, stop charging like that. I want him to recharge himself and get in there. Regular charge. Get in there. Go on, go on. So I can take a picture of you charging. Okay, so that symphonic charging was really, really fast. So I like that actually a lot. But it just looked painful because he had to like stretch his hand out and he was like, ugh, bending his head back. So I like this. Both ways are okay. See, that looks painful too. Maybe it's not painful and I just think it looks painful, but let's see if Chantel's here and let's see what other bots are in here. She's a little hungry. I guess we could have her eat. Okay, you guys, so Chantel's here and she's whimsy waltzing by herself. I think that this dance is cute. I think that you guys can see her, hopefully. I think I'm too zoomed in, actually. Let me zoom out a little bit. I think her head's cut off, it was. Okay. No, keep doing it. Whatever. Fine. We're gonna find some robots and then we'll have her eat. She's not like starving yet, so we need to find some bots. Come on, let's see if we can find any bots here. Are there any at home? We could go to the bot emporium, but I don't want her to have to go all the way there just to see some bots. So hopefully some are in here. Okay, guys, so while I was on my way to the bot emporium, since there's no bots at the base, Emma woke up and she has this weird moodlet. It says, from dreaming, it says, feeling aloof. Tober dreams of dating turns Emma against it. So right now she's feeling distinctly on flirty, and I wanted her to be like dream about love and then like want to wake up and like kiss Jarvis or something. So it worked out to where the dreams were bad, so that sucks. And I don't know what she's gonna do now. She's gonna whimsy waltz, but that sucks for her. Right now we're going to have I'm actually going to have Adam come here after he's done charging so he can get some friends. And then right now we're going to go in here with Chantel and we're going to work on some bot stuff. We haven't done that for a little bit, so we're going to do that now. Okay, so we're going to have her friendly introduce herself to this prototype 004, and then we're going to have her adjust the trait chips because I really want to take them trait chips because I know that it's a good bot. And I know that's bad, but I want to take some out. because she doesn't want to make all of them. And, oh, and a lot of you guys were like, why do they still have on their present day clothes? It's because I don't want them to dress the part until they actually want to live here. Sorry about that, guys. That was, like, a very important phone call. But, I don't even know if you guys heard it, but if you did, I apologize. Or are you hearing it? But like I was saying, I don't want them to dress the part until they actually want to live, or I know they are going to live in the future. And I found where the rainbow starts in Utopia. So right now I have Emma getting ready to dig. I seen a picture of Into the Future where they're like in a hole and they could fall in. So I wonder if they can fall in if they dig a hole by the rainbow. And it says, spreading the happiness. That's one of the moodlets that she has. And she has Wonderland, of course, moodlet. Oh my gosh. Hopefully she can fall through. All they're locked. Handy bot. This person has no chip, so. I mean, this bot has no chip, so that was a waste of my time. I need to go bot hunting then, I guess. Guess we're just going to be here with Emma, trying to dig through the ground. Felix Finn would like to know if Chantel Reed would like to go on a date. Yeah, of course we would. Come on, Emma, where are you going to dig to? Thanks to Emma's quick hand, she dug up a wonderful rainbow gem. Yay! Woohoo! I'm so excited. She dug up something. But you guys, I'm going to end this part right here, and I will talk to you guys all later. In the next part, Chantel will be going on her first date, and hopefully Emma will be out of her funk, and we can have Chantel go look for some more bots to try to take some trait chips fun from. So I will talk to you guys all later, and I hope you're having a great morning, afternoon, or night, whatever time of day it is when you watch this video. I'll talk to you guys all later.